Good evening, it's Secunder Scott Von Hunt from HolisticMusician.com here to share today's Bowl of Sake by Hazrat Nikon for May the 5th. Those who have given deep thoughts to the world are those who have controlled the activity of their minds. Those who have given deep thoughts to the world are those who have controlled the activity of their minds. So you think of the great thinkers and the great sages and saints and mystics and you know, all the people that have brought really amazing teachings and truths to the world, how they've revealed it is, by really having a concentrated and focused way of expressing it. And that's something that really comes to mind for me is the way you can control your activity to really pinpoint your focus on a certain expression of something. And, you know, you can really make a point come to life a lot more poignantly when you really focus and direct your attention on it. And it takes control of the mind, you know. And, it's just something that it takes a lot of work, takes a lot of practice through meditation, through breathing exercises, through rhythm. Learning these different things bring you to a place of a control of that activity of the mind to where you can really work a little bit beyond reason and go into a place where the understanding just comes and flows. And so just a couple thoughts I had on today's Bowl of Sake. And for more Bowl of Sake, you can check out my website, holisticmusician.com, and also at the YouTube page for Holistic Musician. And hope everybody's having a good week, and have a great weekend. We'll be back again tomorrow with another one. Take care.